We're working to get an update this morning on a bad crash in Orange County. This happened on Colonial Drive just west of Harrell Road near the 417. You can see from these photos sent to us by a viewer, one car was actually split into two. The backside of the car ended up in front of the Kia dealership. Orange County Fire Rescue says three people were taken to the hospital, two as trauma alerts. No word yet on what caused the crash.